The time has come. International megastar Sia is here at Sunrise. She is making her only Australian TV performances on our show. And this is why she is one of the biggest music stars on the planet. Chandelier is one of the most popular songs of the century. It catapulted Australian artist Sia into the global spotlight. The music video has been watched more than 675 million times on YouTube and has made young dancer Maggie Ziegler a star in her own right. When Sia performs, she doesn't show her face. She either turns her back to the camera, like she's doing here on Ellen, or hides her face behind an iconic wig, like here at the Grammy Awards. That's how she prefers it, maintaining anonymity and shunning fame. Sia's unique methods haven't hindered her success, they've accelerated it. She's been nominated for 6 Grammys and won 8 ARIA Awards, including Best Female Artist, Best Pop Release, Best Video and Album of the Year. Of course, she found an interesting way to accept her awards without appearing in person.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Sia's album, 1,000 Forms of Fear, topped the charts in both Australia and the US. It features her follow-up smash hit single, Elastic Heart. The controversial music video has been viewed more than 240 million times on YouTube and features actor Shia LaBeouf. The clip for Sia's latest single, Big Girls Cry, has been watched more than 22 million times in less than 3 weeks. Behind her solo work, Sia has been creating hits for other music superstars for years. She wrote for Neo and Rihanna.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Produced for Kylie Minogue. And featured on chart-topping hits with Flo Rida. And David Guetta. But Sia has never been more famous than she is right now with her own solo hits. I got an elastic
heart. Performing her chart-topping single Chandelier from her album 1,000 Forms of Fear, this is Sia.
Keep my glass full until morning light, 'cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Sinners up, I'm a mess. Gotta get out now. Gotta run from this. Here comes the shame. Here comes the shame.
Of Fear is out now. Sia, hello.